Hello, everyone. Oh, hi there. I looked away from the screen for 1 second, and there's Billy there. Dang it, Billy! Welcome to part 4 of Batman Returns for the Super Nintendo. Caught up way too much here. It's not even my fault. Stop trying to slip me with the damn sword. Get in the Stop it! Aggravate me. Sounds like I'm really getting mad. I'm aggravated by them though. I hate flipping sword guys! Sorry, sword guy's aggravating me so much. Do a boss battle. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate on her. This next fight's really hard. That one wasn't that bad. I'm actually learning her movements a little bit more. Gotta go. Girl talk. The fight against Penguin is a lot harder. Wasn't bad. I lost a couple lives there, but I knew I was going to at least lose one or two in that fight. Cause he's just a dick.
The citizens are shocked as they see Batman push the Ice Princess off the building. However, not everything is as it seems. Scene 5. To the Batmobile. And we'll get to see that in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed.